Hey Tubes, Bruce here. Well, today we are going to do the review of my lawnmower lift. I've had a lot of requests on the lawnmower lift and how it works, where I got it, and all that. So let's just get to it. I'll show you the normal way I use it, and then later on in the video you'll see how I put on and take off heavier pieces of equipment. So this is just a regular use of a lawnmower on the lawnmower lift. One sec. So for most lawnmowers, all I gotta do is tilt up, clip the wheels on, and there we go. And then all I gotta do is pump it up. It only goes up so far, and then it actually, you can keep pumping, but it won't go up any higher. Right there. See, it goes up and then back. Up and then back. So there we have it. It has a very beefy, has a very beefy hydraulic cylinder on it. It lifts up to 660 pounds. I put a 2-foot by 3-foot piece of 3/4 inch plywood on the top with carriage bolts so that the wheels won't catch it or you won't cut yourself on bolts or whatever. And then I put a small 1x2 on the back so that the lawnmowers won't roll off the back. And in the video and at the bottom of the introduction, you'll see where I got the lift and the price and all of that. I've had it for about 1 year and 3 months, and it has saved my back. So anyway, we'll put you back up here and we'll lower it back down. And we'll continue on with the explanation later. That noise you hear is my furnace being replaced. I'm going to be doing a video on that too. Okay, quite a bit of the stuff that I put on here is way too heavy for me to lift onto it. Pardon me. So what I have done is this has a piece of angle iron on here. And that enables me to just use the ramp and put anything I want on there. Now you don't need a ramp for a chainsaw, but that is my 660 pound scissor lift. Hey Tubes, this is why I use the ramp.